The university started as a pedagogical institute, which was established pursuant to the decree of the Emperor Alexander I in Odessa on May 2, 1817, as a separate structural unit at the Ryshelsky Lyceum. The first intake of students included 24 people who successfully passed entrance examinations. The high level of the Institute's graduates' training was provided by employing outstanding pedagogues of those times. Within 4 years, training at the Institute was carried out in French. Over the next 6 years, future university teachers worked as supervisors and adjunct professors at the Lyceum. Only on having practiced there were they eligible to work in any position. Therefore, such high-quality academic and practical training was consistent with the best European standards. In the early 1840s, the Pedagogical Institute ceased functioning and resumed its work only in July 1919. 60 students were enrolled and 13 educators were employed. Professor Roman Mikhailovich Volkov was appointed the head. In August 1920, on the basis of the Pedagogical Institute and other educational establishments, the Institute of People's Education, IPE, mainly as a specialized educational institution, was established. In July 1933, it was agreed to resume the work of the Odessa State Pedagogical Institute on the basis of IPE. Before 1941, the institute used to be one of the largest in the city by the number of enrolled students. However, during World War II, the institute was evacuated. It was relocated to the city of Bayram Ali in Turkmen SSR, where it functioned until 1944. 1,500 students and teachers went to the front, almost 700 of which were killed. Three defenders, Vasil Musin, Vladimir Mukhrimenkov, and Anatoly Kovalenko, were awarded the titles of hero. In February 1945, the Odessa State Pedagogical Institute was named after Konstantin Dmitrovich Ushynsky. In 1994, the institute was reorganized into a university, and in 2009, by the decree of the President of Ukraine, the university was awarded the status of the National University. Currently, the university is a leader of pedagogical education in southern Ukraine, an establishment which provides successful training of students, postgraduate and doctoral students at 14 faculties, institutes, and departments in 47 majors and specializations. Since its establishment, more than 100,000 specialists for the education system of our country and 30 other countries have been trained within its walls. Among its graduates and pedagogues are ministers, deputies of different levels, mayors, heads of large institutions, famous scientists and educators, directors of research institutes, schools, rectors of higher educational institutions, trainers and masters of sports, winners of Olympiads, recognized artists who made an invaluable contribution to the development of education and science worldwide. The university is composed of 38 departments that are headed by doctors and professors, recognized experts in their fields. About 500 teachers and 20 foreign specialists work at its departments. There are 12 academicians, 70 professors, doctors of science among the pedagogues. 18 teachers have an honorary title, Honored Worker of Science of Ukraine, Honored Worker of Education of Ukraine, Honored Worker of Culture, honored artist of Ukraine, honored coach of Ukraine, and are the winners of state awards. A lot of university scholars were presented with international awards, elected to be members of national and international academies, societies, and associations. The most important scientific studies at the university were carried out in the framework of 17 internationally recognized scientific schools. Among them are the following: a scientific school, Theoretical and Methodical Problems of Preschool Lingua Didactics, founded by academician Alla Mikhailovna Bohush. Scientific School Emotional Regulation of Educational Activity, run by academician Alexei Yakovich Chibikin. Scientific School, Professional Qualities of Teachers and Their Development, is focused on the problems of training teachers for national schools. Supervisor, Zinaida Naumivna Kurliand. Scientific School on the Issues of the Theory of Optimal Management and the Theory of Complex Variables, headed by Professor Damir Ziamovich Arav. Scientific School, Orientation Effects on Solids, founded by Professor Alexei Omilianovich Briokhanov. A scientific school, Solid State Electronics, is guided by Professor Arnold Yukimovich Kiva. A scientific school, Adaptive Physical Education for People with Disabilities, was founded by Professor Boris Vasilievich Sermiev. In association with the university, research centers and laboratories were established, functioning in the fields X-ray diffraction and functional analysis, nanotechnology and sensors, mathematical management, radiation physics, nuclear power safety systems, acoustic and seismic monitoring systems, adaptive capacities of children and youth, health protection technologies, differential psychophysiology and adaptive correction, educational activity innovation, methods of integrated teaching in foreign languages, personal emotional development, inclusive education, professional development of specialists in socioeconomic sphere, political and legal relations, preschool lingua didactics, history of the southern Ukraine peoples, and others. The results of the university studies are reflected in printed works. More than 2,000 scientific papers are annually published at home and foreign editing houses. Numerous monographs are published in different languages, and in cooperation with the scholars of the USA, Israel, China, Great Britain, Lithuania, and other countries. Moreover, every year the university publishes about 100 manuals and textbooks. Lately, the university scholars have got more than 100 protection documents on the intellectual property's assets, among them patents on utility models, copyright certificates, etc. Every year, the university supports organizations of more than 30 international and Ukrainian scientific conferences. The University of Ushynsky is a founder of scientific journals in philosophy, political science, sociology, psychology, pedagogy, philology, and others. There's a number of works published in collaboration with the universities of Israel and China. The university offers 7 specialized doctoral and candidate thesis committees in 12 majors. Each year, more than 70 theses are passed. 300 Ukrainian and foreign students take postgraduate and doctorate courses, as well as individual academic programs. Almost 3,000 students are involved in scientific work, the results of which are reflected in thousands of articles published every year. The participants of the educational processes are winners of almost 70 contests, competitions, and various Olympiads of national and international levels. According to the Scopus database, the university ranks first among pedagogical universities of Ukraine. The university collaborates with 80 educational and scientific institutions around the world. It is part of the International Association of Universities, East European University Association, Telwar University Network, the Association of European Universities, International Association of Pedagogical Universities of Central and Eastern Europe, Norwegian-Ukrainian Alliance of Universities, Swedish National Science Association, European Choral Association, the Committee of Higher Education and Research of the Council of Europe, a famous European Magna Carta Association. There is an International Center for Distance Learning functioning in association with the university. More than 40 different international projects are executed within its walls. Educational, scientific information, and culture offices of the State of Israel, the USA, Lithuania, China, and Korea develop their work under the support of the university. The establishment is a coordinator of project studies by international programs Tempus, Visegrad Fund, the Ukraine-Norway Fund, and others. The university is constantly developing. In recent years, there is a significant increase in number of majors and specializations of training graduate, postgraduate, and doctoral students. The university has an extensive system of material resources for providing educational process and scientific work. Thus, a modern scientific library was put into operation. There are 20 specialized computer rooms in the university educational buildings, along with ethnographic, archaeological museums, and the sector of rare publications. The university provides all necessary conditions for artistic, creative, and sports activities of its students, who can participate in 40 sections and hobby groups. significant sporting achievements of the university students and graduates of different years are represented with 25 Olympic champions, 83 winners of world and European championships, 28 honored coaches, and masters of sports of Ukraine. Amateur creative collectives take part in many prestigious competitions and festivals in Ukraine, Poland, Czech Republic, China, the United States, and other countries, where they annually win prizes and get the Grand Prix. Currently, according to different ratings, the university is among the leaders of pedagogical and humanities universities and is presented with high awards, namely those of the Verkhovna Rada of Ukraine, the Cabinet of Ministers of Ukraine, Ministry of Education and Science of Ukraine, and others. The university takes pride in the achievements of its distinguished educators, students, and graduates who have made an invaluable contribution to the development of education and science at the global level. Namely, twice winner of the State Prize, the founder of New Directions in the Theory of Physics, Kyiv, winner of the State Prize, the founder of Theoretical and Methodological Foundations of Modern Psychology, Rubinstein, the winner of the State Prize, academician, Bogush, the founder of Experimental Psychology, Professor Lange, and founders of different scientific schools who received international recognition, academicians, Tretyakov, Chabikin, Sanyikova, corresponding members Jebutaryov, Voitko, Zviridenko, Martinova, Skvortsova, et al. The founder of professional pedagogy, Professor Kmiluk, famous artists, poets, Bershadsky, Huberman, Ivanovich, writers, Olinik, Kravchenko, Lutsenko, people's artists, Loza, Zlochevsky, Olympic champions, Nikolaeva, Mandalevsky, Lapinsky, Mikhalchuk, Zheleznyak, Petrenko, Alizarenka, Sakalovska, Avdienko, Milchev, Bilono, Alexeyev, Dimchuk, Chepan, Lamachenko, et al. Labor hero, Tsvihun, hero of Ukraine, Litvak, people's teacher, Faltyshev, and over 2,000 distinguished scientists, artists, and outstanding honored educators.
Професія вчителя є визначальною. Ми пишаємося тим, що наш університет готує досвідчених вчителів. Випускники університету продовжують його славетні традиції. Серед них є герої України, народні вчителі, багато інших визнаних наших послідовників. Університет відкритий до діалогу, до співпраці з усіма тими, хто поважає і цінує професію вчителя.